The statewide recreational fishing survey is conducted every few years to estimate how many Queensland residents go fishing in Queensland, how often they go fishing, and how many fish they catch. We use this information to ensure Queenslanders can continue to enjoy fishing in the future. To maintain the highest standard of data collection and statistical analysis, we engage independent population survey experts to coordinate the survey and collect fishing information. Households across the state are called at random to get a balanced sample of Queensland fishers. If anyone in the household is planning to go fishing in the next 12 months, they are invited to join the 12-month logbook survey. If we only collected information from highly skilled fishers, the total catch and effort would be overestimated. For the estimates to be accurate, households must be selected at random and must not be biased towards certain types of fishers. This is why households are contacted randomly at the beginning of the survey. Households that join the logbook survey record all their fishing information for 12 months. Each time they go fishing, they record where they went fishing, how many people went fishing with them, how long they fished for, what fishing gear they used, what they caught, and any purchases they made, including fuel or bait. During the survey, our scientists routinely check participant information to make sure their fishing information is accurate, including species identification and catch locations. If necessary, fishers are contacted to clarify the information they have submitted. At the end of the 12-month survey, the information is statistically weighted using population benchmarks from the Australian Bureau of Statistics. Each household is given a weighting factor based on demographic information about the members of the household. This allows us to estimate Queensland's total statewide fishing activity. All of the statewide and regional estimates from our recreational fishing surveys are available on an online dashboard. To take a look at the dashboard and find out more about the survey, visit fisheries.qld.gov.au.